Clive Tilsley, I'll be your commentator today. With me in the commentary box is Andy Gray.
Well, hello everyone, and this really should be a cracking contest.
Can't wait for the action to begin. Welcome again, Andy. You've had to fight your way through the fans to get to the commentary position. It's one of those grounds where every supporter wants to talk. They've all got an opinion. It's just a football hotbed.
We expected something special today, Clive. And I'll tell you what, the fans haven't disappointed us so far.
Did well there.
Closer. It's amazing how many times he's the man who comes up with the ball there. Promising. That ball was travelling when it arrived at him. It's difficult to control that kind of shot.
Well, it was pressured into taking a very difficult shot.
Goalkeeper just clearing his lines. Lahm. Comfortable in possession. Needs to find a man. Crikey, how many men have they got forward here? It's still loose. Good clearance out of the box. Closer. Mustn't lose it like that. Here's Mikhail Balak. Closer. Schneider. Ambitious effort. Keeper just managed to tip it away.
Well, they're going to have to do better than that if they want to beat this goalkeeper today.
This is Xabi Alonso. Let's fly. Don't think he was that far wide.
Well, they're very dangerous from corners, this team, but that was a poor finish this time.
Good header.
And now Franks.
Lukas Podolski.
Schneider now.
Good chance. Oh, great finish.
Great first touch. He just takes a little look and then just slots it into the corner.
What a great goal. No keeper in the world could have done anything about that. There you go, gets his first goal, and it's 1-0 here. Thinks he can score. Needed a touch from the keeper.
Well, this keeper's making sure his goal remains nice and pure. He's letting nothing near it.
Sergio Ramos. And that's safely into the keeper's hands. Played out then. Here's Xavi. Iniesta. He's left the defender for dead. Iniesta! Keeper blocked it. Corner kick. Clearing their lines. Fine header. Here's Mikhail Balak. Here's Schneider. Schweinsteiger. Stop that before it can develop. Brinks at the halfway point, it's 1-0.
Well, no team has really dominated this game yet. They've both seen as much of the ball as each other.
Well, they've had time to gather themselves and sort one or two things out. What will the second half bring? Carrying it forward confidently. Can he beat the keeper? He scored! Timely equaliser!
Oh, he'd be so disappointed. He looked like he was heading for another clean sheet, but not to be.
All to play for now, the score's level, anything's possible. This is Schneider. Iniesta. It's in!
won't save them. You can have two keepers in, you still won't get there.
It's his second goal of the game. You'd think they know what to expect from him by now. David Villa.
Lahm. Ballack. Sorted things out with the clearance.
He can look after himself when the ball's in the air. Iniesta. Look at the players are throwing forward to attack. Fabregas.
Lucas Podolski.
Shows some anticipation. Fabregas.
Now Raul.
Not going to stretch this defence like that.
It's Ballack. Collected calmly at the back.
Sergio Ramos.
Here's Xavi.
It's like he was born with a ball at his feet, isn't it? He caught it okay, just off the mark.
Decent header. It's Frinks now.
David Villa.
Xavi.
That's a foul. And he can have few complaints if he goes into the referee's book for it. No doubt in the referee's mind. Booking for the challenge from behind.
Well, he's not injured, Clyde, but I think he's lucky it's only a yellow card.
Has a go. Goal! They couldn't do a thing about it!
Well, that goal makes this certain victory all the more impressive.
There was some smart thinking at that free kick, caught out the opposition.
Schneider now.
And 3 minutes to be added on here.
All too easy for the defence.
Chance to cross it. Palmed it away.
Cleared away, out of the box. Here's Ballack. Topped away by the keeper.
Some players just love defending.
And that's the final whistle.
A good win, but their progress was already guaranteed.
They've come through the group phase.